Hello, nice to meet you. My name is Dr. Darling. Welcome to the Dreamy Clinic, where we help you achieve your sleepiest dreams. Thank you so much for coming in today. So, I see you were having a little trouble falling asleep, huh? That's okay, I can help you with that for sure. Now, I have a few questions here that I would love to ask you, just so I can get to know you and your sleeping just a little bit better. So, after I ask these questions, we're going to do a little exam. It'll be pretty quick, and then we will move you into our sleepy room, where we will help you get relaxed and ready for a sleepy, dreamy, wonderful night of sleep. Okay, let's begin. Okay, how many hours every night do you get sleep? How many hours would you say on average? Get my pen ready. Okay. Okay, and what kind of bed are you currently sleeping on? When I say that, I mean, what kind of like firmness is your mattress, your pillow as well? How many pillows do you sleep with? Just describe your bed to me, basically. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'll write that down. Okay, and what about your room? What is like the ambiance of it? Is it dark in your room when you sleep? Light? Do you have a TV on, a nightlight, a fan going? Mm-hmm, okay. I see, yeah. Totally understandable. Okay. And how do you wake up? Well, first let me ask, do you wake up during the night when you're sleeping? Like, how often do you wake up, or do you get like a full night's rest? Okay. I'll make sure to take note of that. Okay, so that leads me to, how do you wake up? Like, when you wake up, do you wake up naturally to an alarm? Mm-hmm. A lot of people, yeah. Most people. Okay, and does anyone else sleep with you usually? Okay. And that all leads me to, what would you like to change about your sleeping? Is there anything specific, anything general about your sleeping habits or schedule? Mm-hmm. Okay. Understandable. Okay, so we will help with that. And my last question is, what is your comfiest, coziest sleep scenario? Thing that'll make you the most relaxed and sleepy? That's a good one. Okay, we are looking so good here. And all these questions are answered. You have made this so easy. Thank you so much. It's really nice when I can actually enjoy talking to a client. You know, some people, they can make things a little difficult. Okay. Now let me just, you know, test your heartbeat and your blood pressure. And then I'm just going to do a little eye exam, and then we'll get you into the other room. So let's do that real quick. Put this down over here. And I have, let's do the heartbeat first. Okay. You could just breathe in and breathe out for me. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, again. Excuse me, sorry. Okay, I'm gonna go around the back real quick. Let me go around this side. This will be a little easier for me. Breathe in, breathe out. Slower this time. Breathe in. Breathe out. You are sounding very good, very strong heart. Now I'm going to take your blood pressure real quick, so just let me put this around your arm. Okay. Does it feel okay? Very good. Put this to the side. Now, I don't know where... Oh! How did... My flashlight got all the way over there for some reason, but let me just look at your beautiful, beautiful eyes. If you could just follow this light for me. Be a little bright. Okay, just focus on my face real quick. Don't follow the light. Focus on my face, focus on my face, focus on my face. Focus on my nose, focus on my nose. Okay. Keep focusing on my nose. Very good. You're doing such a good job. You're doing such a good job. Keep focusing on my nose. Okay. Now follow this light for me. Again. Keep following the light. good. And that completes our exam. Now we have a room that is ready for you to sleep in, and the room is customized and perfect for you. And there is also a complimentary basket in there that's filled with a sleeping mask, pajamas, comfy socks, a blanket, just things to make you feel more welcome and ready to fall asleep. So if you could just go there now, and I will meet you there. Just going to get some facial cleanser on it. And I'm going to clean your lovely face now. Looks nice and clean now. Now, would you like me to brush your hair? And you can keep this hairbrush after too.